Guys Rating Designs here, and today is the release of my material pack for 7.5K. It's a little late. Sorry about that, guys. I don't upload on the weekend, so use a little bit of time. Past few videos have been getting dislike botted, so don't worry about that, guys. So I'm not really worried about it at all. You know, people, the thing is when you get into this community, how effed up it is, you know, got to just kind of get used to it, because everybody has something to say about it, so I'm just used to it. So, you know, people are going to hate because they want to, and it's fine with me if they're going to hate, and, you know, I appreciate everyone that's supporting me. Now, I will not be releasing this link until I get 50 likes in this video. Once I release this link, I will release another link for an exclusive pack at 175 likes. That's my thing. So let's get into the pack. So what it consists is all these materials that you guys are seeing. You have all, you know, the normal materials that I gave out in my old pack. And then we hit here. And what this is it's a bunch of really cool materials. Now, a lot of shiny stuff, metal stuff, some textures, really cool stuff that I have made myself, and a lot of it's that I have found over the searching of YouTube and Google. Really cool stuff. Here are just the new materials that I've been using. This is the brighter version. Here are the dark versions of it. You can change them to whatever you want. I just made one for each color. You can change the colors, of course. Now, here's just, you know, I'll give you guys an example of the new, you know, we'll do a blue. Just a new version of what the blue looks like. And it looks really cool, guys. You know, I worked pretty, you know, took me a long time to get down the right color for it. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. Yeah, so, I mean, as you guys can see, it's a really cool looking blue. Lightroom obviously is helping it. But, you know, guys, any Lightroom, if I had to, you know, make a suggestion on whose Lightroom to use, and, you know, give you guys a really cool Lightroom, I would definitely go check out Era. Era's got a very similar Lightroom compared to mine. Same thing with Malls. Whenever he decides to give his out, which I hope he doesn't, but if he does, you know, definitely check his out. Yeah, these are just some really cool materials that I have in here. I hope you guys really enjoy these. These took me a long time, but a lot of, like, this material right here I used in the Obey background. That's the material pack. But it's going to come in a RAR file. You'll extract it into this one. The exclusive one I will not be showing in here. It's a really exclusive materials. I will be posting up a video with a tutorial on basically some new materials and, you know, what, you know, you can use them for later in the week. If it's not this week, it'll be the next week, because I do have a few speed arts and a rated rants that I do need to get out that a lot of people are wanting to see. So, yeah, guys, but before we go, I wanted to say something. For those of you who do not know, I joined Obey. the people in Darth, I love you guys all. It was not a leave that I left because, you know, I just wanted the more fame. No, guys, you guys, people that follow me, they know I'm not like that. I do not want the exposure. I joined because my friend Agony asked, or, like, you know, I basically, we were talking, we mutually agreed on me leading the graphics team, and that's what happened. So it was, like, something that I couldn't refuse, you know. And, yeah, so basically, that's what happened. People on Skype, if you are messaging me, I'm sorry if I can't get to all of you. I have 2,000 Skype contacts, almost 2,500. So, you know, it's really tough for me to get through all of you guys. So, you know, just leave me a message saying get back to me as, you know, as soon as I can, I'll get back to you. Secondly, on Skype, if you're asking me to join Obey, here's your answer. From what I was told, this is not up to me. I would like to. We are keeping the graphics team small for the remainder of the next 2 weeks. We want to, you know, build up a sub base, from what Agony told me, of people for the tricks, you know, the actual players. I am a player myself, but I'm not rostered as a player. So yes, I will be holding a recruitment challenge for the graphics team, but as of right this second, which will be Monday, hold off on anything you guys see asking me. I will tell you, enter the challenge. I will only be taking two. We are keeping this team very small. There will be an Obey Arts channel. It's going to be a very small team, though, because we do not want... We want basically the best, and everyone to mesh. It will not be a background recruitment challenge, either. It'll be very, very simple. But, yeah, guys, so I wanted to thank you all for 7.5K. I'm amazed. I can't wait till I get 8K, guys. 8K is going to be a huge number for me. I wanted to say a few things about the new layout. I'm not too happy with it. The only thing I will be happy is if they make it so you the transparency, you can switch it off, or like 100%, so we can make our own modules. We can definitely be a little bit more creative. There are a lot of things out there, petitions that people are signing. But I really wanted to ask you guys all this question. I'm going to end off on this. What do you guys want to see? Do you want to see the new template to stay the same? Or what are your thoughts on the new template? So definitely tell me what your thoughts are. Leave them in the comments. And 50 likes gets the first pack. 175 gets the second pack, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. I'm Rated Designs. And please rate, comment, subscribe, and like the shit out of this video. Peace, guys.